true. Me and Mike Watt, we played for years. Punk rock changed our lives.
Thank you.